Oh, boy. Here come a bunch of KOs, because you know where you're at. Knockout mode. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on. Here we go. Oh, he got off. Damn. That was a big punch. He may be knocked out with three punches. I like that, the chase. Look at him. He wasn't paying attention. He just was swinging wildly. And he's out.
You ready? You ready?
So you can't judge a book by its cover. You can't think a fighter can win because he looked the part. He got to be able to play the part. Hit him with the Muhammad Ali fan. Pound him. Nice kick to the stomach. Spin his ass in circles and hit him. I could teach you a lot, but you gotta be willing to listen. Back up, man. Your bars is low.
Oh, he might have broke his... Something broke.
Are you ready? You ready?
You gotta leave it all out in the octagon. Leave it all there. Swing. Kick. Yes. If you know anything about teeth, he didn't move one tooth to the other side of his mouth with that kick. That's called 15 to 27. If you take tooth 27 and you put it with 15, what's that? He'll have an overbite. Oh, my God. He smells blood in the ocean. In the middle of the Atlantic Ocean, that is. Oh, wow. It's all done. See ya. It's a Christmas gift. That's a wrap. I told you I want your ass in bed by 4 o'clock, and it's 5:15. I'm still standing.
Coming up next, it is a welterweight matchup between our tail of the tape for this welterweight fight. Lawler is 6 years his senior. He is 2 inches.
There you go, first one, you ready? You ready? Let's go.
And here we go. Nice punch there by Lawler. Just out of range with that left hook. Lawler's strike attempt there is blocked. Lands a punch there, Joe. McGregor gets hit with that overhand.
Misses the takedown. and he lands the roundhouse. That's a nice clean shot.
Oh!
He's definitely hurt. There he swung into a haymaker. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, McGregor's eyebrow looks absolutely horrible now, Joe. That thing will not stop bleeding, and despite the cut man's best efforts, I wouldn't be surprised if the doctor comes in, takes a look at it, and potentially stops this fight. Overhand block there by Lawler. McGregor's moving to his left here, trying to circle away from the power left of his opponent.
Looking to faint with that punch.
Just misses with the jab there. Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here.
Lands a nice kick.
And mixes it up with the kicks.
Hard shots landing on both sides here. Changes his stance. Oh, a huge block there. Just over 2 minutes, round one. And there's that inside leg kick, Joe.
Nice leg kick. Went for the head kick. Oh, beautiful hook.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. McGregor gets caught with that punch. Whiffs on the elbow. Again, working off of that jab. Oh, McGregor's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swelling. Lawler's shot is blocked. Oh, and he continues to effectively employ that jab. We told you he had one of the best in the game. He is putting it to good use tonight. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Oh, massive kick. Didn't see that one coming. The left hook hits home.
Oh, big right hand. Oh, big shot.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Horn sounds for the end of round one. Oh, what a clinic in that round. The horn sounds. Multiple knockdowns for him there. A huge round for Robbie Lawler.
Total domination, and his opponent should be credited for getting through that round at all. He took some brutal shots. Here we see some high-level striking, great accuracy on that punch. And here a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
Carly Baker in the building.
Here we go, second round. You ready? You ready?
Round two here.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
He blocks the punch. That punch will work right through the guard.
All of those are blocked.
How about that chin?
It appears that cut is getting worse.
Nice. Oh! Oh!
He hurt him! He's got to be careful here.
Big body shot!
Body kick.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
Oh, he's going for it.
Yeah, looking a little low.
Oh! The end.
Bruce Buffer has the official.
Say the flow is sounding like a mixtape. They ain't see it coming like a fast break. They ain't see it coming like Jordan hitting jumpers. Yeah, they asked me when that new music about to drop. Ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah. Oh, you done it now. Feels like I'm coming up and spit it like I'm underground. Wonder how I come into your city like I run a town. Let it sound. Started on the stage, now we in the crowd. Yeah, we split the hype though. Told me that your record was the greatest, but you lied though. Told me that your city
until you find something to die for. Woo! Yeah, and then it's so true. Forget the haters, remember people you're close to. Now I'm doing things.
It's a flyweight matchup between Brandon Moreno and Chunk Artel the Tape.
Here we go, first round. You ready? You ready?
We are ready to go with round one here. Oh, nice punch there by Brandon Moreno. Lands the left punch now, followed by a right. Whoa!
He hurt him. He hurt him bad. Oh, very nice.
Back and forth we go.
Everybody, I put in 25 hours out and I worked everybody. Turned down big money, I know my worth. I'm not anybody, don't let them hold you down. I'm from the bottom, that's where they hold you down. Sink or swim, don't you drown. I'm with my circle, let's go do rounds. Do what you wanna, do what I wanna. I know you are who you really are when you're alone. But I stay so solid with the bros, hyped up, whoa. Turn up the baseline. I don't ever watch no face, even when I'm on FaceTime. Give me more time. All I wanna see is tears of joy, that's a war cry. And we all die, but when you're living like me, they'll want your life. Seek and you'll find, can't run or hide, cause time isn't on your side. Powers. Powers.
All right, coming up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between Brian Carolan and Dominic Cruz. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight fight. So at least on paper, even matchup here, a lot of similarities across the board, evenly matched when it comes to the numbers. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins. Our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas.
And we are underway. Cruz gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Now a level change. Working out of that southpaw stance.
Good defense there.
Nice punch there by Carolan. Lands the left punch now, followed by a right.
Nice inside leg kick. Very nice.
Well, you know these leg kicks, Joe, are a big part of his arsenal, but I'm not sure he's been any better with it than he is here tonight. Visibly now, his opponent has started to slow down.
Absolutely. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Oh, a huge block there. Carolan gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these.
Caught him with a punch.
Nice defense there. Huge block. Nice jab. Follows up with a nice right hand. Circling towards the left now.
Nice leg kicks.
Well, Joe, I know he's an offensive fighter, but he's going to have to figure some things out here defensively. Moving forward and right into the straight punch there of his opponent. Damaging strike there. Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Caraway gets stung by that leg kick.
Hit him with the jab.
All right, so some fatigue.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
Effective strike there by Caraway.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Lands a kick. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Oh, there's the head kick. Looked like there might have been a window there. Instead, it is blocked by Cruz. Lands to the body there. Caraway's shot there is blocked.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here. And there he swung with a haymaker. Huge punches landed by both men. Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Cruz.
Oh, we got tagged in the hook.
20 seconds left.
Oh, nice body shot.
He's Whoa! Thankfully for him, he will live to see another round. You saw him get knocked down near the end of the round. If there were 10 more seconds, that likely would have been the end of his night.
Let's take a look at that again.
Second round underway.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Keeping busy now, connecting with those punches. Nice punch by Dominick Cruz.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Wow, big overhand right miss.
Cruz gets hit by that leg kick. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
There he goes. Now he's teeing off.
Well, there's a swing and a miss. His cardio is really abandoning him at this stage of the fight. And sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even further. So let's see if he can preserve some stamina and try to figure out a way to get back in this fight. Constantly a moving target. Oh!
This could be it.
How about that shin? Under 3 minutes now remain in round two.
He's blocking almost all these shots. This cut on his face is getting worse.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Yeah, this is a little wobbly on his feet.
This could be it right here. Beautiful, accurate uppercut.
I'ma be the that they calling for, soaring off like that mic up in his joy falls. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a color car, a little so broad. So I'ma be a staple for the global walls. This that magic shit like double door. This that lavish shit y'all tumble for. Want it, but I want it more. Make a band off a couple cars.
And coming up next, it's a UFC strawweight division matchup. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight fight. 4 years, the difference in age between these two fighters, with similar height and some differences in reach. Now for the introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, good to be back at the Pru here in Newark, New Jersey as we get underway.
Switching stances here.
Head kick! Just out of range with the big right hand. Knee to the body. And now starting to snap off that jab.
The southpaw fighter facing the orthodox fighter always has the advantage of the back leg kick to the body.
Oh!
This could be it. Oh, vicious knee to the body. That's a nice elbow right there.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Terrifying ground and pound from the top.
Big elbow.
Huge elbows.
Vidalia getting worked to the body by that elbow.
Another elbow. Vicious ground and pound from half guard.
Vidalia gets touched, and once again, it's that elbow. That has been there all night. Defense has got to be better. Back to the feet now. Under 3 minutes remain in round one.
Fainting.
Nice 1-2 there. Oh!
Big shot!
Huge liver kick! That might do it!
This could be it right here.
Oh!
Yes! Huge KO by knee.
Well, Joe, I don't have to tell you, the force from a well-thrown and timed knee is like nothing else in martial arts. It didn't even look like there was a ton of mustard behind it, but location, 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 right on the chin. Her opponent buckled to the canvas, and the end of the fight came soon thereafter. A big knee knockout for her here tonight.
Here we see it again. Ba-boom!
Well, that's a knockout they'll be talking about for quite some time. What a moment for this fighter here tonight. All right, now we go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called us out for this contest at 2 minutes, 21 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout! The Assassin!
And there she is, ladies and gentlemen. She has the potential to be an absolute superstar, especially given what she did tonight. Biggest knockout victory of her career. Certainly kept the judges out of it, as she said she was going to do. Maybe she gets a bonus, I'm not sure. One thing I am sure of, Joe, she is going to get a high-profile opponent next. And she is going to enjoy this evening tonight, celebrating with her coaches and teammates.
I stay true to the statements. We should go wild and enjoy the acquaintance. Wanna give you the keys to the cars that I don't have when I build you a fort. Take any charge that they give you in court. Do anything just to feel the alarm. Jesus, they charge. She got a bump that defies all laws. I can reach within 18 yards. Type of candy that don't dissolve. Jesus, they charge. All her contacts filled with stars. I'ma take her to this club, but she a danger to us all.
Danger, we go.
Danger, we going out.
Me and you, just a party or two right now.
Samina,
Yeah, often impressed with women who engage in essence. Her vibe is so relentless, I give it not back cause I got the message. Now we slowly dancing, whisper in the ear, why you so enchanting? Grabs me by the waist, then replies, I'm attracted to cool and handsome. We step out the bar, so it may start taking off. We just sit and talk for over 3 hours like the place is ours. My place or yours, is what she says, like, you sure? I never got your name, but she interrupts and says, my name is Danger.